Hello guys, Anna here again and welcome to another travel show. And today we are here in OKADA Manila for the updates. Speaking of the updates, so ang i-check natin kung merong mga bagong shops and most especially the Grand Fountain tonight. Kaya guys, samahan niyo po ako and let's go. So actually, if you can see the lobby lounge here in Pearlwing, it's new, very new. Everything is new, the chairs, the couches, and the tables. This one, this a new update of their lobby lounge, is pretty good. It's actually very beautiful and classy. Third OKADA Golf Tournament, Manila Golf Tournament. Pwede ka siguro mag-ano dito, register to join. Ayan, kahit hindi ka member. Mga VIPs usually yan eh. So ayan guys, ang medley ngayon, dati kasi when you play and then you gather the certain food vouchers, yung daily deals nilang tinatawag. Yung 1,000 nun is good for one person, 1:1. So 1,000 is basically 1,000 pesos. Wala na yung 1,000 na voucher, it's good for one person, wala na. You just have to add cash on it. Unang vlog ko dito, wala pa to, mga Lux Fine, ayan, at saka itong Look Fook. So ito yung mga jewelries and mga goods. So, ang dami na ditong bagong mga shops, most of them mga jewelries. The thing about this OKADA is they don't have, siguro wala pa, yung mga luxury shops like Chanel, Prada, Louis Vuitton, wala silang ganun dito, mga Christian Dior, wala. Ito coming soon, Eye Society. This will be shops for a non-specific brand, siguro mix. So, meron na rin sila ditong Michael Kors. Ang gaganda ng mga design nila, mga shoulder bags. Yung Michael Kors and the Lacoste, they're all new. So this area here, halos mga bago yan. So ito, may Kate Spade na rin dito soon. This is also new, Show Game Manila. This one is also new, newly opened. We are here in Coral Wing Lobby. Ito yung Coral Wing, so end to end siya. Sa may Coral Wing, dito yung play kung saan pag pumunta kayo dito, you have kids with you, pwede kayong mag-drop off ng kids nyo basta may mga bantay lang. Ano, very popular expensive donut, Randy's Donut, sikat siya sa Amerika. Sa OKADA lang to, and I've tried it, but mas gusto ko pa rin yung Jayco, sorry. And they also have here, Starbucks. So this one they are doing right now, this will be for the Christmas event. So this will be from November 18 onwards, ayan, for Christmas season. Pag pumunta kayo dito sa OKADA na ayan, tight budget, may Jollibee naman dito. Sobrang daming tao palagi dyan. Meron dito sa OKADA rin na fine dining ng Japanese food. Itong tinatawag na Enbu. Across this Enbu is the TGIF. I was so surprised kasi ang laki-laki ng TGIF dito sa OKADA and punong-puno. Dito sa OKADA, meron na ring nonos dito. If you can remember, one of my vlogs, nag-feature din ako ng nonos doon sa my Legazpi village. I actually like this place, yung nonos, lalo na yung mga desserts nila. So So here it is, guys. The fountain show is about to start in a few seconds. Let's watch. You just witnessed the spectacular, giant, or gigantic fountain show here in OKADA, Manila. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you want to visit here and witness this beautiful fountain show, just visit OKADA, Manila, and it's for free. So this is every hour from 6 to 10 p.m. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And please do support my channel by clicking like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for you to be updated for more upcoming videos. See you again on another travel show. Bye and good night. Pupunta ka dito, magsusugal ka, tapos wala kang damit, mag-check-in ka. Maka magalala, maraming damit dito. So marami ka lang pera. Meron din dito mga brat panty, ayan. Wakul.